only has 1,800 hours on this Cat 257D with the 2-speed. Got good tracks on it. The rollers, everything seemed real good.